This is the story of a woman haunted by an echo of a memory. A dislocated dream in which the past telescopes into the future. She has no understanding of these images that revisit her, that take her out of real time, out of her role in the new machine. Only later will she recognize them as nostalgia and presentiment.